After coming off of a 59-51 win at home against Georgia Sunday afternoon, the Lady Vols look to stay undefeated in SEC play when they hit the road and head to 10th-ranked Kentucky. This will be the 8th-ranked opponent Tennessee faces this season and a rematch of the 2014 SEC Championship when the Lady Vols edged the Wildcats 71-70.
I just think we're both competitive and we both play similar styles and we play hard, and defense is a priority. So I think at times the game looks ugly because we're both a pretty solid rebounding team as well. So it's just intense, and it gets physical, and it's an athletic two teams. So I think that's the little combination of both.
Yeah, they're definitely physical. You know, Kentucky's a very physical basketball team, but they just play so fast, and they sometimes it's not even what they do. They just make us play fast, and then you know we make the mistakes right there for them. So sometimes it's them putting pressure, you know, using their hands, getting steals, or moving their feet and getting in the right spot. But a lot of times it's just the pace of the game. You know, the game gets going so fast, we start playing really fast when we really just need to slow down and make good decisions.
The Lady Vols will be defensive-minded against Kentucky, who is unbeaten on their home floor.
It's been a huge focus for us. I think we started off, we spent probably about 80% of our practices with defense, and I thought we started our offense was slow, and now offense is kind of catching up to our defense. But I think that we put a lot of emphasis on it because down the stretch, I think your shooting percentages go down, and you got to be able to rebound the basketball, and you got to be able to stop people. So. Those two things have been huge for us, and make free throws. So we've really focused on the defensive side of it, rebounding and making our free throws.
The game will tip off tomorrow night at 7 p.m. and will be televised on the SEC Network. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Julia Cox.